They should have put it to the voters, and they should have made their case to the voters as to why they need this almost extra $1 million a year. But that's not really what the lawsuit is about. The lawsuit is about having failed to do that, they then apparently violated our own charter.